You want to see something really amazing? It's called a mini moke or moat? Moke. I think mini moke. Check this thing out, it's crazy. So Jeff was saying that driving that thing was like an upper body workout. He said it just constantly is fighting you on the steering. Considering he races actual race cars, I would assume that means it's really quite a difficult car to drive.
Hit the car with the door.
Oh my god, that was a blast.
Hey, did you get the shot of the motor?
No, I gotta see the motor still.
Yeah, he's got it all blingy in here, you know. This was his flagship, you know, so he overdid it.
Can you still buy one of these things today?
They're hard to find, but you can. He found three tubs. You know, they're gut, it's just the body.
Wow.
He, all the suspension parts are Mini Cooper, so you can find everything mechanical for it. It's the main thing to find a tub that's not completely rusted out.
And this thing's aftermarket right here, right?
Yeah, but it's a BMC motor. It's an actual Mini motor. These
Sounds
are the
good.
Same. Yeah, these are the same SU carburetors that you'd have on the stock Mini, but of course they've been reworked quite a bit.
Yeah.
How much are the average asking price
even
with all the mods?
This one's built completely over the top. It's got straight cut teeth in the gearbox. I mean, it's he dumped a lot of money and love into this thing. But if you buy a restored one that's got like a mild motor, you're looking at anywhere from probably 25 to 40.
So what about the balance? Is there something that compensates the balance?
No. It's good for out here though.
Yeah.
I was like, today we're running clockwise. I'd be like, damn it. It's just heavy on your arms, you know?
Yeah. It's tiny, like tiny little.
It's steering, right?
Well, yeah, because
tiny little disc brakes.
And when you got your back.
Oh my.
Is it light?
Yeah.
It's light.
Yes, I did.
That's a lot lighter than you thought, wasn't it?
Yeah.